in Afghanistan in the fight against Al-Qaeda. Some of NATO's logistics were routed via Russia. At the time, Putin even considered the prospect of Russia joining NATO. Both Russia and NATO member states benefited from the cooperation, economically and politically.